Can our next contestant keep the winning streak alive?
Welcome and come on in.
Oh. So.
What's your name?
Stefano Langoni.
Stefano. I like that name.
Yeah. That name.
Where are you from?
Kent, Washington.
Kent?
Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little something about you.
Been through some crazy stuff in my life. It's been a long road. A lot of sweat and tears to get to where I'm at. I was in an accident. Ooh.
May 28, 2009, my life, you know, took a 180-degree turn. I was in an accident that changed my life, unfortunately, for the worse. I woke up to a firefighter, and I'll never forget, he looked down at me, and he screamed to the EMTs, "He's alive, he's alive."
Driving to the hospital was the longest drive in your life.
When we got there, the medics told us that when they pulled up, they thought he was dead.
We got through it.
You know, they told me that I wouldn't either walk the same, be able to walk right, you know, or be the same. And I got on my feet in less than 4 months. Living through that and being in a wheelchair and not being able to play my piano, you know, that just makes you so much hungrier. And that flame in you that says, "I want this," it burns more than anything.
I'm here before you guys, ready to go.
Wow, I like that. So piano for a belt and...
It would be cool if it actually would play,
right?
But they don't.
All right, so what are you gonna sing for us?
"Heard It Through the Grapevine" by the great Marvin Gaye.
Mm-hmm. Do that.
Oh, I bet you're wondering how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other guy you knew before. Between the two of us guys, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind, honey, honey, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, yeah.
That was nice, man. Really?
Yeah,
nice.
Stefano. Very nice, man. Nice voice, dude. Got a little hood up in there. Hurdy, hurdy. I like that.
He was howling. You could relate to that.
I like that. I like that. Very strong. Very nice voice, man. Very good.
Thank you.
Definitely here for a reason. I think you have real star quality. You know, you have movie star good looks. And then, you know, on top of that, your voice does have a nice tone to it. You are obviously, you know, have a big S-T-A-R all
yeah.
over.
Yeah. I'm going to say definitely yes.
Big, big yes for me.
And you survived that accident for a reason.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I'm about to tell you why. You going to Hollywood?
Yes. Woo! Stefano!
Yeah, congrats, man.
Really great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. We're going
here. Through that door over there.
Thank you guys.
Yeah.
Once more, Stefano proves to be a survivor. And his dream is also alive and well.
Wow.
Good voice.
Great character.
So with clear direction on where he's going.
To the top.
Stefano's journey goes on.
Say Hollywood. Going to Hollywood.
In Hollywood.